What's your good name, madam?
Shweta.
Tell me about your experience on this IBS. You used to take these miracle drinks and all. And not only this IBS, in other health also, how actually it has been given a good lift to you. Just explain so that many people across the globe, you know, who are actually, you know, suffering mentally.
Yes.
That there is no any cure for such things and there is no relief and all like that. So you tell me that before taking this, how you were. And after taking this, how not only in IBS and other health point of view also in menstruation cycle and all, you just tell me how actually it has been helpful.
I started taking this from last December 2017. Before, when I came here, I was taking English medicine. But that didn't help much. I was still suffering so much. I had a lot of acid reflux, much constipation, all that. But when I started taking this, within 1 week, I started seeing the changes. Like my constipation was reducing. Acid reflux also, whatever heartburns I used to have, that reduced to some. Initially only 30% reduced. Later on, after I started taking it, it reduced. Along, like when compared to other medicines, this has helped me a lot. And moreover, for thyroid also. Like I don't take medicine every day. One day, like alternate days I'm taking. And along with that, it has helped a lot in my digestion process also. I started taking it from December till now. I'm taking it. I'll still continue it. Along with this medicine, you should also follow the other things, whatever tips they give. Like, for example, they give a lot of things, right? Like flaxseed drink. Though I'm not taking it, but still along with that, you can take chia seeds or else that methi seeds, whatever, you soak it in water. All these are very important for this. And in my menstruation cycle, that has helped. Because since Ayurvedic, they say it is very natural, it helps within the body, overall body improves a lot. So this medicine, I took gastro and liver care, both for digestion and IBS. So my acid reflux has reduced a lot.
Okay, thank you, madam. Thank you.